rusted spade which stirred a grave one summer's day. Sun had died, untimely tied to other skies to come. From beyond the hills came a man in a car. He said to me, FBI, with his hands in his pocket, his neck turned west, his jaw unflexed. It's a beautiful life.
We'll be right back. Yeah. Yeah.
useless and no peace of slip and sympathy. Traced inside the calculator's lotion. Am I only man's imagination? Parted by passion. We'll be right back.
And people are very remarkable. So different from Bay Ridge people.
Snobs instead of the slobs.
What?
Bay Ridge ain't the best part of Brooklyn, you know. It ain't like a hellhole.
It ain't. It is Manhattan. You have no idea how different, how it changes over there. Just across the river. The people are beautiful, the officers are beautiful, the secretaries. They all shop at Bone with Taylor. Even the lunch hours are beautiful. There, you take 2 hours if you do something related. We've seen Zeffirelli, Romeo, and
the sun began to shine. Other materials slowly collected into lumps of hot solids and gases, which cooled into planets, much like Earth.
All are built like Earth and everything on it. Of chemical
poison in those days.
From that original cloud.
Yeah. Amid the sweet.
Or just tea.
Even the
with lemon. I started drinking tea recently.
The iron in
it's
our
really
blood.
More refined.
And yes, ladies, the calcium in our bones. And so,
I've only been with the agency a while, but I'm already operating in a public relations capacity. As well as filling in for some of the agents. This week I had business lunches with Eric Clapton, Sir Madrigal, and his coach Bob, Cat Stevens.
Oh shit, that's far out.
You've heard of them? Those restaurants?
No.
Line
up northeast to southeast.
Maybe.
Yes, ladies.
Clark's
a
small tease.
Each one is about twice as broad and over twice as high as the volcanic island of Hawaii. Yes, measured from seafloor, almost hidden in shadows, is Olympus Mons, an even larger volcano. And a
Lawrence Olivier was in the office the other day, and she said that... She said, you don't know who Lawrence Olivier is? He's only one of the most famous actors.
There is... I'm so glad you're here.
I want you to know that even if you feel bad about Jerry,
yes, I want you to feel good about yourself and about me.
I always feel good about your chair.
And about this champagne.
Oh, chair.
Chin-chin.
We do know that that red color of Mars comes from coffee. Red spot in the atmosphere. That's all on our next show.